Good morning, guys. I just woke up. I'm gonna shower and then go eat breakfast. It's like 8 o'clock in the morning and a bunch of errands to run. But why does my voice sound so weird when I wake up? It's all raspy all the time. I sound like a dude.
I wanted to show you guys my cool new scale. It's an Ascoli. I believe that's how you say it. I'm not sure. But this thing is really cool. It tells you your body fat and your hydration levels. So you just input your height and gender and then age. Okay, so I'm 117 pounds, 21.3% body fat and 56.5% hydrated. But it's pretty accurate because I just recently got my body fat scanned and I was 21.6% body fat. So yeah, just thought I'd share.
This morning I am going to have an egg sandwich. I'm going to have a cup of this liquid egg whites. Let's see here, the macros, I don't know if you guys can see. 0 grams fats, 0 carbs, and 5 protein. And the serving size is 3 tablespoons. And a cup, I believe, has 16 tablespoons in it. And I'm going to have 2 pieces of this Nature's Own whole wheat bread. Macros are 0.5 fats, 11 carbs, and 4 protein. Here is my first meal of the day, along with a cup of Vienna Cafe. I'm going to top off my eggs with some sriracha. I am such a hot sauce freak. Yes.
I am in my garage right now. I'm going ice skating today with a few of my friends. So I used to play hockey and let's see, here are my skates. They're all like dusty and shit. Woo! Ew. Gonna get those sharpened, probably.
My hockey gloves. Funny.
I just finished my workout. Now I'm going to take my post-workout protein shake. I'm going to have probably 2 scoops of this molten chocolate liqueur. I bought this when there was a deal on bodybuilding.com. Macros for this. 1 scoop has 1.5 grams of fats, 3 carbs, and 25 grams of protein. And I also take 3 grams of this creatine powder. And I've been taking creatine for about 2 weeks now, and I actually feel pretty good. I feel stronger. I've been feeling pretty strong considering I'm at a calorie deficit. So
I'm probably going to just drink this, take a shower, and then eat some dinner. I'm starving right now. I don't know what I'm gonna have yet, but I'll think about it while I'm sitting in the shower.
Just got done with my shower. Now I'm going to make some fried rice. I just have some leftover stuff. I have some leftover jasmine rice, some leftover couscous, and some chicken. So I'm just gonna make a quick stir fry. So first I'm just gonna scramble the eggs and put it on the side. Then I'm going to saute the onions and the vegetables that I have. And then I'll just mix everything together and spray a few of this liquid amino Bragg soy substitute stuff. Yep. So I put my name down, and you start to point the finger at me. I will never come down. Ta-da! Just a quick and easy leftover stir fry. I mean, I have a lot of carbs left, so I'm gonna try to eat all of it. But,
I just finished playing some COD. I know you guys like my Astro A40. Very good headset. If you guys are looking for a good gaming headset that you can use with every console, PC, PS4, Xbox, whatever. But definitely worth, I don't remember how much they were, but they were really expensive. But I was streaming at the time, and they were really good for when I was streaming. So I just got done playing COD and it was double EXP. They also just released a new map pack. It's called Nemesis. It's fucking good. So if you guys haven't bought it yet, the Call of Duty players, definitely look into it because I personally think it's the best map pack so far. But you know, enough nerdy talk. I'm about to finish my macros now. I have a lot of fats left, so I'll just go look in my fridge and see how many carbs I have left as well, because I think I'm pretty close on my protein. So let's go to the kitchen. So with eating all of that, I am at 37 fats, 164 carbs, and 119 protein at the end of today. My coach has me doing 3 days of cardio now, and I know cardio just the whole time when I was doing my reverse dieting and stuff, I started off doing a little cardio and then I just went to doing no cardio, which was a mistake because I just got back into it last week and it sucked ass. Like, I wanted to die. I couldn't stop looking at the timer on the treadmill. I was like running and then I'd look and I was like, 5 seconds, it's only been fucking 5 seconds. I just finished eating my last meal and I thoroughly enjoyed the peanut butter because I freaking love peanut butter. But the Pop-Tart, I didn't like. I only ate the middle part. I don't really like the crust, so it just didn't go down very well, but it was good with the almond milk. Anyways, that was it for today. I hope you guys like watching what I eat. For some reason, it seems like the videos that I upload of me eating get the most views. I don't know why people like to watch me eat. I don't know. I am so weird right now. I don't even know why anyone's watching. But I will upload some pictures at the end of this video to show you guys where I'm at. I'm sitting at around 21% body fat. I'm 10 weeks out. And I will keep on uploading videos. So thanks for watching and stay tuned for more.